स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ लेसन द लॉस्ट चाइल्ड एंड विच हैज़ बीन रिटन बाय मुल्क राज आनंद. नाउ यू हैव टू रेज योर हैंड एंड वन बाय वन व्हेन आई विल अलाउ यू यू हैव टू गिव आंसर. नाउ श्रेयांसी इज आस्किंग क्वेश्चन, स्टार्ट.
द लॉस्ट चाइल्ड इज रिटन बाय राजीव. Second question, at what point in the fair did the child lost his parents? You.
Roundabout.
Near the roundabout. Right answer. Question number 3, what festival the people were going to celebrate? Fourth question, what did the parents say when the child lagged behind? You.
They gave a cautionary call to come childbirth.
Right answer. Question number 5, the child watched them intently. Whom does them refer to? Yes. Right answer. Number 6. Who ran between father's legs?
Legs. Stand and speak, okay?
Question number 7. How were the people going to the fair?
Speak loudly, okay? Sit.
Question number 8. What was the color of the balloons?
Yes. Yellow, green and purple. Yellow, red, green.
Yellow?
Red, purple.
Green also. Right answer. How did the flowering mustard field look?
Yes.
Like melting gold.
Right answer. Brajnath, sit well.
Question number 9. Why does the child lose interest in the things that he wanted earlier?
Yes.
Because he has lost his interest.
Right answer. Question number 10. What shop was there at the corner of the entrance? Yes.
What shop?
Speak loudly.
Sweet me.
Sweet me. The right answer. Question number 11. What did the child want to have at the flower shop? Garland of Gulmohar. Right answer. Question number 12. What did the child say as they passed by sweetmeat shop? Body.
Meaning of body. G-A-U-D-Y. Am I right?
Yes. Yes, beautiful and bright. Synonym of gaily.
Synonym of gaily. G-A-I-L-Y.
Gladly.
Yes.
Gladly.
Is it correct?
Happily.
Okay. Gladly is also. Gladly, no. Gladly. Okay.
What is the meaning of brimming over?
Brimming over.
Overflowing. What did the lost child say when a man asked him, "Whose baby are you?" What did the child ask for the first time? What's a tetros miles and miles of even land?
Speak loudly.
Mustard oil.
Is it correct?
Flowering mustard seed.
Okay, sit. Zero marks, no give marks.
The child was... The child was attracted by dads along the footpath that were teeming out.
Rajnath.
How were the people dressed for the festival?
Daily. You are speaking daily or gaily? Gaily. Is it correct?
Yes.
Silent.
What is the theme of the story?
About the working of child's mind.
About the?
Repeat once again.
About the working of child's mind.
Okay.
Close bonding between parents and children. You are also
and
correct.
You have said?
The working of child's
mind. Okay.
She is also correct.
Yes.
The story is about
Rahul, stand up.
The psychology of a child.
Right answer.
Complicated?
No. Which word is used for requested in this chapter?
Which word is used?
For requested in this chapter.
Okay, now. Yes, speak.
Pleaded.
Right answer.
What is the meaning of teeming out?
What is the meaning of teeming out?
Coming out.
Right answer.
What is the meaning of intently?
Intensely. What is the meaning of intensely?
Intensely.
Crashing the wave.
What?
Crashing the wave.
Yes, it is also correct.
Okay. My question
is.
Whose light the group of dragonflies were intercepting?
Repeat once again loudly.
Whose light the group of dragonflies were intercepting?
Okay, boys, it's your question. Raise your hand.
Black beast.
Of a lone black beast.
Once again, give answer.
Black bees.
Black bees, okay.
From where the worms were teeming out?
From their hiding place.
Correct.
Once again, repeat.
From their hiding place.
Okay.
What was the child's favorite sweet?